Saccharomyces boulardii strain CNCM I-745 is a non-pathogenic yeast that's a probiotic that's been studied for over 40 years with many randomized control trials, nearly 400 studies characterizing all the different properties and safety of the yeast. Saccharomyces boulardii I-745 was discovered by a French researcher, Henri Boulard. He discovered a yeast that was growing on the surface of mangosteens and lychee fruit that had an anti-cholera effect, and so he wanted to investigate this further. He brought the yeast back to France, and they have been developing that and doing some good scientific research. It's been marketed since 1953, and over 460 million people have taken Saccharomyces boulardii I-745. Saccharomyces boulardii I-745 has been used in over 105 randomized control trials, investigating its effectiveness in 18 different types of disease indications. The most common indication is the prevention of antibiotic-associated diarrhea in adults and in children. What happens when you take antibiotics? They're good because you need to treat infections, but a consequence or a side effect is that it not only kills the organism that's causing your infection, but it also kills off organisms and beneficial bacteria in your GI tract. Acute diarrhea is a sudden onset of diarrhea, which is typically defined as three or more loose or watery bowel movements a day. And acute diarrhea can last for 7 to 14 days, and then it spontaneously recovers, and so the diarrhea goes away. Interestingly, it can be caused by many different types of pathogens or bad bacteria and viruses, from rotavirus diseases to norovirus to some bacteria like E. coli. The third most common indication is to help the treatment for the eradication of Helicobacter pylori, which is a very important disease in developing countries. Big problem with standard treatment is that 40 to 60% of patients develop side effects that are severe enough that they stop taking the standard treatment. And so the cure rate for H. pylori treatment is not very good. Using Saccharomyces boulardii I-745, we can thinking of improving the compliance by reducing the side effects of the standard treatment. Another important disease that has been investigated with Saccharomyces boulardii is for the treatment and prevention of Clostridium difficile disease. Clostridium difficile disease is the leading cause of intestinal hospital-acquired infections. This organism produces several types of toxins, which cause an inflammatory response in your intestines and causes basic damage to your intestinal cells. So it disrupts your cells and you have an immune response. You can develop diarrhea or a more serious form of this called colitis. A study that was published in 2018 by Jason Sniffen and others has shown the dramatic importance of strain specificity. They looked at over 200 studies and over 29 different types of probiotics and found that not all probiotics work the same way. Not all of them are effective. It's important to be able to remember the strain specificity and the disease specificity and to find a good practical guide that's published either in the scientific literature or on your health department's website. Other strains of Saccharomyces boulardii that you may find on the market are not backed with scientific studies. In contrast, Saccharomyces boulardii, CNCM I-745, is solidly backed by many randomized controlled trials, so that's a strain that you can use with confidence.